Senator Hoylman.
Thank you, Mr. President. I've been inspired to rise as well by the comments of Senator Stuart Cousins and my other colleagues, because as Senator Stuart Cousins suggested, all of our civil rights struggles are linked. And on this day, when we think of Selma, we remember the words of President Obama during his 2013 inaugural address, when he said, "From Seneca Falls to Selma to Stonewall." The president himself linked all of our civil rights struggles. And we're so fortunate in New York that we actually have two of those historic sites in our great state. Seneca Falls, of course, where the women's suffrage movement was born, and Stonewall, which is in my district, where the modern LGBT rights movement was born. And I have to say, all of our movements are linked, and we still have unfinished business left in our respective efforts. And in my community, Mr. President, we have to remind ourselves daily, and we should do so on the floor of this body, that we still do not have full equality for transgender individuals, meaning that 25,000 New Yorkers, Mr. President, can be denied a seat at a restaurant, kicked out of their homes, get fired, simply because they're transgender. And as we look back to the successes we've had with Selma and Seneca Falls, we have to remind ourselves of the challenges ahead and those involved, the Gender Expression Non-Discrimination Act, and how we have to make certain that we pass that bill this year. Thank you, Mr. President.